We're here with sophomore Chloe Blacker. She had 2 3-game wins today. Chloe, just talk about how you think you played.
I think I played really well going into Brown. I had a game plan, which was great, and focused on just attacking. And then against Stanford, it was great, and I won 3-0. So that was great, too.
And then against Brown, you pick up another Ivy League win, and then you beat an always tough Stanford team. Just talk about how the team played overall.
Yeah, it was a tough match, but we all pulled through, and we won 6-3. And everybody played really well.
And then tomorrow, another big match awaits. Yale, a big Ivy League match. What are you doing as a team to prepare for that?
Well, right now, we're all going to take our ice baths to relax our muscles for tomorrow, and we're all really excited. It'll be a really good match.
All right, thank you.